So the second day of our Japan trip was very much a travel day, because we were traveling to Shinkoku, which was the main island which we wanted to visit. So to get there, we first had to take a bullet train and then two smaller trains. Then on our first train, we had lunch, which consisted of a small little bento box and a small tiny Coca-Cola. After taking the bullet train for a bit, we had to take regional trains, and we drove by these tiny train stations, which I thought were really cute. After a 6-hour train ride, we arrived in Tokushima, where we rented a car and drove to Naruto, where we finally stayed and slept.